And Adela Don, she's dribbling, she's bringing 2-3 defenders and kicking out.
Here's Prince in the paint, hangs in the air, banks it in.
Strength. Be in their space.
A shot by Breland cuts the lead to 2. Here's Prince, drives inside, floater, good.
Speaking of space, Prince, dive.
Back rim, chased down by Prince. Prince in the open court with Faulkner, pull up jumper, good.
Deadly mid-range game. Points, you bring someone still young in their career. Pondexter with Chicago doesn't have to be the focal point.
Prince, baseline. Sit down.
A lot in the WNBA. She's the best, probably one-on-one scorer in the league, one of the best.
Averages almost 2 steals per game, came up with 1 there, and then feeds Charles on the break, and New York has its first lead. Involving Tina Charles being sent to New York. Epiphanny Prince working on Thomas, into the lane, finds her space, scores again, New York by 7, who set a Liberty franchise record last time the Sun played the Liberty. Prince dipping in high off of the glass. Epiphanny Prince lighting it up early here in the quick hands of Epiphanny Prince.
It actually was a good pass. Nice pass by Prince to
and
Tina.
Charles now has back-to-back easy lay-ins off of nice feeds. That one from Prince. Prince driving baseline. Now Prince will take a 3.
Wow.
Thrills it home.
She is playing unbelievable tonight. I mean,
one possession game. Prince will fire 2. And drills it home.
Not the loudest players on the court. That's not their style.
Walked by Carson. Here comes Prince. On the break to board. She lays it up and in.
And she's using her length and aggressiveness to disrupt her.
Liberty worked the perimeter. They get it to Prince. Jump shot. Good. And that's a triple.
And it's beautiful ball.